This video contains flashing lights and some strong language used in a funny context. Viewer discretion advised.
Failures! All of you, failures!
Yeah, even though some of us did good in the war, all of us are automatically failures. I love your logic.
One more peep out of you and you lose your life.
Do you want that?
You bet I do.
I got his pants. To the mall! I'm gonna go sell these pants. I'm gonna make a lot of money.
Where are my pants?
You are aware you went without pants for like 20-something episodes, right?
I don't need your second opinion!
If we're all failures, then why'd you call us out here?
Because I have a new set of zombies. A brand new wave that can destroy anything.
We'll help! Show them how it's done.
Me buff. Me name Arnold. Dude, I think we know that, like, right now. But Arnold did good last time. Why Arnold here? Bro, didn't you get, like, owned by a bunch of puff shrooms, man? Well, maybe it was because Arnold can't withstand special attack. Maybe you need, like, a better quarterback.
Shut up! Big trouble. Meet little zombie.
If we have big trouble, then we can clone Little Fry at least 7 times!
Wait a minute! Ed wanted to send his pig in battle. Why? Because Piggy gonna do good. He gonna bring home the bacon!
Alright.
Yay! I'm gonna bring home the bacon!
Also, boss, I have a brand new machine. Well, not a machine, it's actually a helper, but he's something.
Behold my newest find! I bring to you the Chompinator!
What, no dramatic music? Alright, I'll input my own.
Dun 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 dun!
Yeah, he's scary.
This idea is so stupid, I think you gave me cancer!
Alright, so, you're not going in there. The only ones going in there are the little zombies, Wilhelm, Ed, the pig, and DuckTube, I guess, because he's kind of nice.
I've been acknowledged by Master Zomboss Senpai.
What about Snorkler? Doesn't Snorkler have advantage?
Yes.
Didn't Snorkler get brained?
Yes, I believe so.
Then Snorkler want to go too.
Fine. Go. What, do you want to go too?
Yes.
Fine.
I, for one, accept our day off. Let's go home.
You're the man! Let's go!
No.
I love a day off!
No, you have to go too.
No!
That's it, I'm out of here. Well, frankly, the sun is not out today, so therefore I should not be out here either. And therefore I will not act as stupid and act as a reference towards that one character from Lord of the Rings. Therefore, I must leave. Bye-bye.
Alrighty, everybody, so, wait!
Why are you the leader?
Simple. I made myself the leader. Like, I don't know, 3 episodes ago?
But why should you be the leader? The original Dr. Sunflower Steiner issued Pea Shooter in charge.
Well, I don't need help from a measly little pea shooter anyway.
You wanna pick a fight with me, Bloomerang?
Oh, we're getting into a fan war and Paco wants to watch.
Fight! Ooh, and here it is, folks. We are getting some nice action out here on the battlefield. We got Pea Shooter right here tangling with Bloomerang, ripping his little Bloomerangs right off his freaking head. And
Roger, damn it!
The camera must be focused on me.
There we go, yes. Now, we must see the action unfold.
Yo!
Idiots!
Do you not realize that there's a bunch of zombies approaching the house?
Yes, I hate to agree with my brother, but he's right.
Dolan!
Huh?
Do something!
Do something!
Do something!
It just now occurred to Mr. Coconut, but where Potato Mine?
He hasn't appeared since level 19.
Not anymore, guys! Potato Mine!
Who?
Potato.
You really grew Potato Mine.
Yeah, I know I did. Let's just say I had some plant food, and that mushroom from that one episode really helped me. I just didn't want to, you know, show off my true side. My true
size.
And since everyone's too busy fighting, oh no, the zombies are coming.
All right, Snorkel go first today.
All right, here comes Snorkel Zombie. Still got one of my plant foods left, so, potato!
Splat!
Splat.
Oh, this just not my day.
What just happened?
Looks like I gotta take control. Lily pad, go!
Right. Come on, Paco.
Hola, yo me llamo Paco. Comer un taco. Uno taco grande, por favor.
Enough fighting. Where are the cattails?
I didn't figure we needed them.
You idiot! It's a pool level! Of course we're gonna need cattails!
Alright, alright. Well, maybe it's just because I'm a great leader. We didn't need them.
Shut your mouth!
Lightning Reed! Lightning Roger! Do something! Keep some.
Right.
Come on, Roger.
I really don't want to do this, Reed. Do we have to?
Roger, if you don't, I'm going to post those embarrassing baby photos of you onto Rootbook. How does that sound? Okay, I'll do it. Whoa!
Hey, stupid little lightning reeds are going down. What the heck just hit me?
Keep firing. Maybe he'll go down.
Yeah, I doubt it. We're too weak to even deliver at least one hit.
Arr! Your stupid little lightning attacks are doing nothing to me. I am invincible.
And you picked Lightning Reed and Lightning Roger for this battle? They're some of the weakest plants. Ugh, Split Pea, go do something.
Finally, some action.
Man, I'm surfing this gnarly wave.
And this is why Paco has to end you.
Dude!
Oh, wee.
Wilhelm!
Uh-huh.
The chickens! And here we go, folks! Time to roast up some KFC!
Hey, you're running out of ammo.
Shut up, Coney!
You're running out of ammo, shut up!
It's right there.
Whoa. Give me another kernel pop!
Oculis Dolan.
Let it fly! Bonk Choy, don't just sit there, go!
Okay. God, he's tired of walking.
Roger, we couldn't even get one kill!
Hey, do I yell at you when you failed? No, so piss off.
Why, I oughta-
My turn!
Oh, there's someone. I must eat them.
Oh no!
Get out right now! You know what Paco can do to you?
Paco will mess you up.
Stop it all.
Wilhelm, no!
All right, Ed. Wind the pig.
Yay! Piggy.
Wee.
Squeal like a pig, piggy.
Surprise!
Oh, no!
No, Paco don't know how to swim.
Uh-oh. Looks like we got some trouble up ahead. Little lily pad's dead.
I rhymed.
Focus. All right. Here I go.
I killed Paco. That has to make me at least somewhat good now, right?
Wait, what's that?
Holy crap! Ah! Ow!
Hey, I got a suggestion for you.
Why don't you smoke weed every day?
Have you been on the internet too much?
Yes. I thought so. MLG is taking over his brain.
Wait, you don't even have a brain.
Never mind! MLG is taking over whatever's left in his head.
Smoke weed.
Head zombie!
Oh, what? What?
Send in the Chompy.
His name is the Chompinator, but okay.
Ready, big guy? You ready to go in there? All right, go! Squeal like a pig!
Hey, I actually like that movie. Nice choice.
Here comes Ed! Whoa!
Piggy, why you do this?
But that hurt. But at least Ed made it pretty far. Bloomerang, to make yourself at least somewhat useful today, go over there and stop Ed! Okay.
Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. But I gotta power Dylan.
Right.
Does this mean I get to be the leader? No!
Alright.
What are those? Oh, these things hurt! Oh, man, not again.
Wait, how did Ed go down so fast?
Yes, stupid. You forgot about me. Get wrecked.
We forgot about the pig. Hey, Roger, you want to redeem yourself?
Not really.
Then fly over there and kill that pig!
Maybe for our little audience, we can get ourselves some crispy smoked bacon! That's racist. How is it racist if I'm right? You know, you're never right.
Alright, that's it. Bye. No! Ah! Ooh, I made it!
Just hope this pig can be just as easily roasted as those chickens.
Fwah! Fwah!
And now...
Thundercloud! Oink. I still have your pants. Get back to the lab!
Okay. Alright, Disco, are you all set?
You bet I am, boss.
Alright, summon the little zombies!
Righto! Oh, yeah!
Hey. Yeah, man! We got all my little clones out here, man! We're gonna go kick your butt, man!
What the? Is this the end of Lightning Reed? Oh, yes, it is! It's the end!
Oh, maybe it's not.
Looks like we got some little zombies up ahead. Wait, little zombies? What? Why are there so many little zombies? I thought there was only like five.
That's what I thought too, buddy, but nope, they're everywhere.
Why do they speak in weird language other than Little Fry?
Well, you see, big buddy, that's because they were duplicated. If you wanted quantity over quality, then you're gonna lose some detail and some things that make zombies good. Or plants good. That's why none of us are rushed.
Right, Bloomerang?
Oh, yeah, righto, absolutely, positively.
Ugh, God, these guys are the—
Reed is dead! Have my babies! I love you!
Die happy knowing that Reed is dead.
You know he's just gonna respawn next episode, right?
Fuck!
They're everywhere!
Maybe it's just Bonk Choi, but these zombies really obsessed with the letter F. Fuck you, zombie.
Aw, that's so cute!
What's cute?
Their little teamwork, how they all, you know, work together. It's so adorable just how they're all working together, even when they're trying to capture the brains.
I'd find it cute if these weren't zombies we're dealing with, and they were trying to kill us. Alright, Walnut, you've done nothing. Go.
I can't bowl any strikes.
It's not walnut bowling. Now go. Come get some! Ah! Shining reference!
Shut up about letter F!
Stupid zombie.
Wow, these little zombies get the job done, man.
I'm casual.
What's wrong with that guy?
He's stupid, like really stupid.
Alright.
Looks like I gotta go too, man.
Alright,
you kill my little zombies, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna go in there now.
Fire at will!
Aw, Mr. Coconut wanna do something too.
Okay. Chomper, go handle that last little zombie.
Okay.
Move, bitch! Get out of the way!
Hey, buddy. Have you seen my car? Buddy? Oh, hey, buddy! Buddy, you're kinda doing it wrong.
He's eating me! Help!
I'm sorry, but I have to do job.
Alright, plants. However many of you there are left, face the wrath of the Chombinator!
Arf.
No, don't eat the zombies!
Alright, so— Holy
Michael Bay!
Holy! Running away!
Holy smokes, what is that?
Chompy!
Alright, man, you FOMO bros! Now you're gonna face with the best! And now you're gonna have to beat me right now! Oh, you're gonna get—
Holy shit! What are you talking about? Wait,
oh, holy!
Chompy!
Chompy! Splatow!
Ow, that hurt.
Whatever, I'm a mean, fighting, eating machine!
Wait, according to when I play Skylander game, Chompy not supposed to talk.
This is an original character, Bonk Choi. Okay.
Well, Mr. Coconut had enough of your stupid antics, Chompy. Get a load of Mr. Coconut's Mega Ball! Chompy down!
Chompy, please. I'm sorry, okay? Just don't eat me while... Don't get a little snack while you're running.
No! Chompy!
Yay, Chompy happy.
Yeah, we did it!
Yeah, we did it, finally.
Nice job, Mr. Coconut.
Thanks, Pea Shooter. Mr. Coconut thought he did good, too.
Let's wrap it up and call it a night.
Colonel Polt, Dolan's scared. What if zombies are gonna try out a new tactic and new technique?
Don't worry, buddy. You're the best guy on the team. And if those zombies try something new, you'll hit them with a nice corn blast.
Okay.
But now, let's just rest a while.